And he said afterwards, he said it was just a calculated risk. I was getting beaten from the back and I had to keep the point short. Novak. I won't go through all the other names, but there is only one player on that list that actually has a winning head-to-head record. The response from Novak here. Oh, standing ovation, please. Look where he hit the volley from, behind the service line. How complete a player he is. Australian Open titles.